Let's do it.
One, two, three.
Lovely,
Jason. Yeah, it was lovely, Andrea. Well, we spent a much time tuning.
Well, we tuned off camera so that we could just seamlessly enter into the next song.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell the people where we are?
Well, we're right now at Conveyor Studios in Brooklyn, New York. This is my place, along with Andrew Sharon, and we've got Ben Miller working the live stream, and we've got a small audience. My girlfriend Rachel is here in the control room. You can't see her, but I can from here.
We're gonna put a microphone on her claps.
Yeah.
Just to make us feel, you know.
Oh, the robot.
There's a robot? Oh,
there's
the
a
robot
camera. Yeah.
Wow.
Yep,
oh, they can see her.
Three cameras up in here.
You're on, Rachel. Just kidding. It's so all that, reflections.
Yeah. It's all smoke and mirrors. So that tune was a Towns Van Zandt song that is featured on Andrea's most recent release, the Masters Radio series. Do you want to tell the people about Masters Radio?
In time.
In time. Okay, we have plenty of time for that.
We're going to settle in. We're going to settle into this next song here.
All right.
This one's called Mother's Road, and I wrote it for my mother and her road.
Nice.
One, two, three, four.
A woman with no home makes her bed where she lay. This
sparrow takes no peg with the wind, she flies away. I have seen my mother like her mother before. Take to the road when the chilly wind has said it's time to go. Some will live in homes of stone on fields the fathers till, while others fight till skin and bone to take back what they will. Promises have sent a man across the open wide, while that woman's planting roses in each town she's left behind. A woman with no her bed where she lay. The sparrow takes no peg with the wind, she flies away. I have seen my mother like her mother before. Take to the road when the chilly wind has said it's time. Some claps, I'm sure, across the world.
Yes. The many people watching.
Mm-hmm. This is our debut live stream. My debut live stream.
Is this your debut live stream?
Yeah, you were living all through.
I was going live before it was cool. Oh. Nice.
Wow. Can they hear you, Andrew? Oh. Well, he just told us the people that have been commenting.
Yeah.
We got Dave. Thanks, Dave. Got
Angie Love.
Angie Love. Yeah. Oh, of the Love family.
Of the Love.
Nice. Yeah.
All the way down there in Atlanta. All right, cool.
Beautiful. We're going to do Pastures of Plenty. This is a Woody Guthrie song and was also off of the Masters Radio Series, which was a bunch of recordings that I did with many people in this very place at Conveyor. So, yeah, I did this one actually with Wyndham. But we're going to do it now. Pastures of Plenty. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
wine. Green pastures aplenty from high desert ground. From the Grand Coulee Dam where the water runs down. Free state in this union, us migrants have been. We'll work in this fight and we'll fight till we win.
Let's go to Long May You Run.
Cool. Tough not being able to hang out with our friends for so long. It's been really nice to get to do that again. So I've been going over to Andrea's house and seeing what she's been up to. I'm learning a lot of yacht rock tunes. We got I don't know, is Neil Young yacht rock? That might be a stretch.
No, I don't know. I don't know if I have the most trustworthy opinion on the topic.
Yeah, but it's been fun to learn some different stuff. We usually play like bluegrass and old time music, so it's cool to get out of our comfort zone a little bit and play some different things. So we're gonna do a Neil Young song that we've been working on for a while now. I think you've been playing this one for a couple years. Started breaking this one out at wedding gigs and stuff.
I feel like this one has made the bluegrass rounds. I don't know if this one counts as being super adventurous.
No, but we like it.
But we like it. Verse is devastating.
Last verse is devastating. It's an amazing song.
It's a great song. Shoot.
That was maybe a little flat, that last one.
This one? 17 months to figure out how to tune a banjo.
Yeah, you could spend a lifetime.
Two, three, four.
car.
Very well. Fare thee well, car.
Fare thee well, my old automobile.
Yeah, I didn't... it was Dave, if you're still watching, who brought up that this was definitely about Neil Young's car. And I was like, no, it's just a metaphor. And then I like read the lyrics and thought about it for 5 seconds. I was like, oh, it is a car.
That's interesting because you usually are the one who knows what the songs are about.
I know, but Dave goes right to the heart of it.
Right.
You know,
sometimes
I'm like,
I guess it's obvious, right?
I'm assuming people are, you know, saying something meaningful and close to their heart. And
he really loved that car.
Turns out he was just searching for lyrics.
As we all are.
As we all are. What are we doing? We're gonna go to... Let's go to... What was that? Wait, that was the same thing.
Yeah, I know. I just remembered how I wanted to play that. More like the record and less like... It's okay for the next live stream.
For the next one. Let's play Summer Nights.
Okay.
So the next one we're going to do, we did record back before the world stopped. We did start recording a EP, and we got, I'd say, 80% of the way through with it, and it remains about 80% done. But it will climb to 100%, at which point it will be shared with the world.
The 80% is more like, it's the 20% is the hardest. Those are the hardest percents.
The 20% is mostly just listening to it a bunch of times and saying, I think that this is the best we can do right now. This song is on that, and it is the closest. I would say it's even 92%.
I'd give this a good 92%.
So hopefully it'll come into the world sooner. To Andrew, the numbers are stable, so you all are in. You're either very patient or you've just left.
You're
just like, oh, we'll just keep this on for the kids.
That sounds pretty in tune. Cool.
I think we sound pretty. Spins round. July rain paints the park trees, washes over the streets. If I were you, I'd light a candle just to watch a flame turn blue. Time is a stubborn girl, she walks her own way. I could get walking too, but I haven't had enough of you. I wanna get going, I wanna dance and sway.
Check.
Little connection check.
I could use a connection check.
Well, lovely.
Cool.
Shall we do Baby You've Been On My Mind?
Yeah.
So this is a Linda Ronstadt version of a Bob Dylan song.
Right on.
This is Andrea Jason version of a Linda Ronstadt version of a Bob Dylan song. Problem. When I played fiddle, I would always wait on Jason to tune. Jason was the culprit. Then I started playing banjo, and I became the culprit.
Well, now you understand.
Now I do understand. All comes...
They just, you know, you blame it on the humidity or whatever.
Yeah. Well, you can always blame it on this time of year.
Right, exactly. It's always this time of year.
Yeah, exactly. This banjo's debut.
Oh yeah, brand new banjo.
Brand new banjo. Thought I could give myself a present.
Well, you deserve it. Deserve a good banjo.
Deserve a good banjo.
Does it look like that mic's maybe slipping? Is that lowered since...
This one?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm allowed to touch it. I'm not a professional.
Well, we'll get the professional in here.
Ooh, I'm not touching. Okay.
Slippy, slippy. That's a slippy one.
And are you even away from those mics? Now?
What's
keep,
that?
Peep up on these mics, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Heck yeah. Okay. Thanks, Andrew. That's Andrew Sharone, everybody. Andrew Sharone did a live stream here as well, and he's about to re-release it. That day that he did his live stream, someone, maybe a raccoon, maybe a person, something disconnected our Verizon line, and we had no internet. So he did record it, but we're going to release it soon, and it's really good. If you want to hear that kind of thing, if you like this kind of thing, we are doing regular live streams here. So I know you're probably sick of hearing this, but smash that like button, hit subscribe.
Nice. Wonder what's gonna replace smash that like button.
I don't know.
Tick. Great. We're gonna keep on going.
All right.
Baby, been on my mind. One, two, three. Crossroads I'm standing at, or maybe it's the weather or something like that. Baby, you've been on my mind. When you wake up in the morning, babe, look inside your mirror, oh, you know I won't be next to you. You know I won't be near. I'll just be curious to know see yourself as clear as someone who has had you on her mind. I don't mean trouble, please don't get upset. Don't me down, I am not pleading or saying I can't forget you. Well, it don't really matter who you waking with tomorrow, baby, you've been on my mind. Shall we?
5 o'clock shadow.
Ghosts chasing.
Chasing
ghosts.
All right.
This is one of them 80% finished EP songs.
Yeah.
This one's more around, might be around 60.
60. 65.
It's really bringing the average down. This is the kind of attention to detail that you can expect here at Conveyor Studios.
Yeah. Looking and sounding good. That's what we want.
That's what we want. That's what we get. All right. Chasing ghosts.
Yeah, count it off.
One, two, three, four. Another night in the kitchen light, darken up a storm. One more time to bat this back and forth. I could listen all night long, but there's no more to say. You've been talking in circles all day. I've seen you walk down this road before, following your own steps like there's nothing more. Now you wanna hold her and she's ready to go. Would you stay if she wants to come back home? 'Cause you've been chasing ghosts around and round just to keep from feeling the touch of the ground. If she stops running, what will you do when she turns around? Look for you. You spent all your time trying to memorize your lines, find out who's to blame and how to strategize. Well, whatever you're running from, I know it won't be long. Every lie we tell ourselves will haunt us till it's gone. You've been chasing ghosts around and round just to keep from feeling the touch of the ground. If she stops running, what will you do when she turns around? Say the house will fall, built upon the sand, and time will make you an honest man. The songs that we know in B flat.
All right. It's like an old time session.
It is. Here. Wow.
Hi, Catherine.
I just heard a string of names. I don't know that I heard all of them, but I did hear Catherine. Hi, Catherine. Hi, Catherine.
Cool. Nice. A fun little crowd.
Little crowd.
Just imagine you all
just right seated here. Attentively listening. versus like making dinner or whatever, which
you're probably doing.
Likely. That's what I'd be doing.
Yeah.
Great. So this is on our Neil Young journey. Our journey of Neil Young.
Yes. Oh, Ellery.
I don't have you high enough in my headphones. That's the problem. You're on channel 8. Great. Ellery, I'm sorry for how the banjo sounds. I don't know what it sounds like, but I know that you hear something, and I'm sorry for it. I'll fix it later. Or you can come over. You can fix it later. Oh, wow.
Nice.
Sorry. We've got great... I can hear myself through the thing. But we've got great tone compliments. So actually, Ellery, that is... thank you, Ellery and Gabe, for helping me pick out this banjo. And thank you, Andrew, for making it sound beautiful in this very moment. Beautiful. All right. Neil Young.
Neil Young. I can't think of how the song goes right now.
Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I dreamed I saw the knights in armor corn saying something about a queen. There were peasants singing and drummers drumming, and the archers split the tree. There was a fanfare blowing in the sun, floating on the breeze. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. Look at Mother Nature on the run in the 1970s. I was lying in a burned-out basement with a full moon in my eyes. I was hoping for a replacement when the sun burst through the skies. There was a band playing in my head. I felt like getting high. Thinking about what a friend had said, I was hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend had said, I was hoping it was a lie. Spaceships flying through the yellow haze of the sun. There were children crying and colors flying all around the chosen ones. All in a dream, all in a dream, the loading had begun. Flying seed to a new home in the sun. Flying Mother Nature, sail the seed to a new home. There it is.
And there goes Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk.
That was the last verse. It's also a Dave one. I'm just stealing all Dave's material and putting
it. I'm stealing.
It. That's true. Well, he's got good material.
He does have great material.
He's been working on the Type 5. But yeah, that last verse is just about Elon Musk leaving the planet that he shat behind. great. So, where am I? I have notes. Hillary says sounds pretty good.
That's what it is.
Nice. All right.
What's the other beat? Oh, I know what this one is.
Oh, Jason knows the next song.
I think so.
You do. Great. We're going to continue on our journey of songs that shouldn't be played on the banjo. It's really just what happens when you've learned the banjo and you just have to play songs on it. Because you didn't learn the piano, you learned the banjo.
Yeah, that's right.
And now everyone must suffer the consequences of the limitations. Just kidding.
No, that's cool.
All right.
Whatever.
All right. I'm gonna play some Billy Joel. One, two. Slow down, you crazy child. So ambitious for a juvenile. If you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Before you burn it out, you got so much to do and only so many hours in the day. You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. So romantic on the borderline tonight. Yeah. Too bad it's the love you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. You can see when you're wrong. You know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. Got your passion, you got your pride. Don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? 'Cause you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. And you're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you?
All right.
Kind of fudged that one up a little bit, but you know, Jason carried it. It's more chords than I'm really fit to play.
Nah, you did great.
Thanks, Jason.
Cool.
Where are we here? We've got more songs coming right up. Wow. We really only have one more.
Is that right?
That is, oh, no, no. I messed
something.
We have
five more.
What's that? What does Andrew say?
Olivia Lloyd
is here. Wow.
Awesome. We got a crew.
We've got a crew. Or have we, at least
like
we have people opening up the window.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
What do we got next year?
Let's do we'll do the old Think of You, and then we'll do Mountain.
Oh, yeah, Mountain's a good, that's a last one.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we've got two songs left.
We have two songs left, but we have to tune into two more keys, so the night has just begun. Ellery requests more Billy Joel. Well,
Ellery loves Billy Joel.
That's really all we've got there. I can't imagine that anything else remotely translates. Also sounds very involved. Take over the banter for the tuning part. It's neither of us really come ramble for us. You can be the rambling man. Also on the forthcoming EP, I would call this one 80% finished.
Okay. You're a little like meter, like a fundraiser bar.
When we're at 80% done with recording this song. Come on, folks.
Steal my time.
walked along the shoreline, sang cartos into the sand, hopped along each rock that led us out to another land. When the tide was low, when the waters rose, didn't know how to get back to what we knew.
Now we're getting warmed up.
Let's do
the whole thing again.
Great.
From the top. It's like Mitch Hedberg.
What?
I just like his specials where... There's one special where he was like, oh, I'm bombing. Oh, man, this is bad. And then, like, halfway through, he was like, okay, now we can start the special. Let's do it all over again.
Oh, yeah. I do remember that.
Relevant to what's going on?
Everybody, Jason got a text.
I got one from Peter Carl, loving the Andrea show. Thanks, Peter Carl.
Peter Carl.
Cargo ship.
Is it?
Yeah.
Have you done that?
No. This is really frustrating.
Well, does anybody in the audience have any jokes, Ellery?
Get a new guitar. That's
get a new guitar. Well, we appreciate you all being here, eating your dinner with us, or whatever it is.
Doing your dishes, showering, having us on mute and watching something on Netflix.
Writing sounds great. No, that's a lot of effort to fake it. But, yeah, we will be playing more together, often, in person, in the live stream.
Yeah.
In the world generally. I've been in grad school for the last 3 years, but it's nice to emerge at the time that everybody is emerging, so I don't feel like I've missed out on anything. I feel like everybody...
You picked a good time to go to grad school.
Yeah, to just kind of be like, well, nothing else is happening. But now things are happening, which is great. Love things happening.
Yeah. That's as good as it gets. Tuning be like. Thanks again to Andrew Sharon and to Ben Miller for putting this together and making it run smooth and look good and sound good. We're going to be doing these, we're trying for every other week, but, you know, over the summer things might get a little dicey, so the best thing you can do is subscribe, and that helps us out because it gives us a little more visibility so more people can find the page. And you can, once you subscribe, we'll pop up in your feed once in a while, and I don't think you're going to regret it, so just do it. Okay, that's all.
That's all.
That's all I'm going to say about that.
You will be entered into a drawing to win the Masters Radio for free.
Ooh.
On all of the streaming services that you can regularly listen to it on.
There you go.
Just kidding.
You want to kick it off?
What?
You want to kick it like, off?
I do want to kick it off.
Give me like a tempo. All
right. This place ain't nothing that I've ever seen. Stands on a mountain that floats on the sea. Valleys and peaks could never conceive of the roar of the waves beneath. 'Cause the sea remembers when the sun would shine, the wind would blow, and the moon met the tide. Till the clay was struck, came and covered it up. Now the waters, they rage and burn. Through the orange groves and the grapevines too, send up their branches and reach down roots. Children pick sweet smelling fruits in the fields their fathers never knew. Met a man on the hillside, he lived all his life. He never knew how and he never asked why. On land as clean as the Garden of Eve, why only salt water would spring. This place is like every place that I've seen, on a mountain so proud it had conquered the sea. I dove as deep as my breath could keep, saw waves turn stone to sand, saw waves turn stone to sand.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone. That was our show, and come back and see us again sometime.
Whenever.
We'll see you soon.
See ya. Bye.
Bye.